Greetings from the London School of Economics. I'm sorry I cannot be there with you to celebrate the 20th anniversary of ICEF. ICEF has now established itself as a leading institution for research and education, and I congratulate you for its success. I'm very happy to see that the LSE has contributed to this success, but of course, during the last 20 years, the main contributors have been its director, Sergei Yakovlev, and the LSE representatives, Richard Layard in the beginning and Richard Jackman over a much longer duration. And once again, congratulations to all of you over there, and best wishes for the next 20 years and beyond.